came for. Let's go!
Going to feed the worms.
Moment.
Okay.
We're done! Let's get back to the ship!
Thank you.
Give me a hand with this!
Not far of you, sir.
Give me a hand!
Die.
A good hold! Let's go!
Bad.
Endliga era Geras!
Keep our wits about us!
I'll kill you!
Chiki! Ming, Imya! Inosa!
Let's hit the bastards! Give me a hand over here! To battle!
Yes.
Finnum dýrgripar.
Yeah.
Oh,
Goss out!
Vaughn, I found more clues for you to decipher.
I am eager to see where these will lead us. Aha! The rest of the armor set is hidden across the river Erith. A quick word of warning, Eivor. There is a champion who resides at the end of the river. If past encounters are to be trusted, he might be holding on to Luch's legendary spear.
If past encounters are to be trusted, will not be in possession of that spear for long.
Up for some raiding?
Did you want something, or...? I was wondering...
What's wrong?
Bridget and I were thinking... With everything calming down the way it has, maybe you could find a spare moment and...
You want to be married?
Yes, to each other.
Yes, I imagined. Gunnar, to see you so happy has been a pleasure. And to marry you would be an honor. Shall I put out a call to any friends abroad?
I'll be honest, Eivor. I came here with a lot of you, because nothing and no one kept me back there. The Raven Clan is all the family I need, and Bridget too. From all she said, she's better off here than with those she calls kin. Just a couple of foundlings we are.
Then let's not bother with tradition. If you have your bride and your blade, we will see you wed. As Jarl, I do it gladly. About you and Bridget, when do you wish to be wed?
The sooner I can make her my wife, the happier I will be. But we are fine to wait until everything has settled here.
Enough waiting. Cool your forge and cover your anvil. Let's get you married.
Wonderful. Shall we gather everyone?
Gather your wife and your courage. I'll bring the people together.
Thank you.
I am honored to stand before you, Gunnar. Bridget, on this bountiful day, to celebrate the strength of your bond and see you wed. I am in witness of a love that inspires and empowers. I invite you now to speak your vows.
To you, my darling Bridget, I offer this blade, forged in flames that burn as brightly as my heart does for you. A blade as sharp as your wit, as glinting as your beauty. May it sing through the air as sweetly as your voice meets my ears.
Dio, Sidri de Karitsi Gunnar. Whenever I'm lookest, would be the door of heat or tea and Hariat.
And I, you, I give you my sword and my promise that I will stand at your side forever.
Heed vidi brdoid yw am future yn hun. A di so tawolwch yn hope, a premonition. Ond dim mount o sgraen a foresight paratoi fi y sweeping adventure meeting ti. Ti yw'r enoed fel dim arall. A dyn a strong a bwrdd i chi. Ac fel as i ffys, mae'r calon yn hedfan dyr y ti.
Such poetry. Oh, dear. You make me cry, my love.
Let us head for Evan Gillen, Trebowid and beyond.
I offer you this ring, and take yours in kind. I will wear it with pride and honor, warmed by the love of so perfect a lady.
And I gwisg of a Valhalla, adoration a feed and bith.
This is the greatest day of my life! Embrace me, my love!
With our couple now bonded in matrimony, now we drink. Valka, I want to thank you for all you have done for me. My visions have listened off late, and I... well, I find it hard to explain how different I feel. Grounded, unified, peace.
That is good to hear, Eivor. Very good to hear.
It is a strange feeling, brother. Weddings are the beginning of something. This feels like something of an end.
The first happy union in our home. We have matured into something greater. So yes, a beginning and an end, I think.
And how are the marriage customs in your country, Hytham? Something like this?
Like this in all the most important ways. There are smiles, cheers, and warm embraces. All that is needed, I think.
Gunnar, you old trout. You're a married man. Never thought I would see the day.
Nor did I. And not for lack of trying.
Bridget, I gift you a formal welcome to our clan and our family. You're a fine addition to Gunnar's life and to ours.
Diolch, Evior. I couldn't be more happy to see Boma. Hope you know you well and it keeps me sure that he is.
Yes, of course. I... as I say, it is wonderful to have you. Alves, I'm surprised you did not serenade the bride and groom with a verse or two.
Oh, I wished to, I did. But all that came to me were insults and jibes. Another time, I think.
Ah. You've been among us for quite some time, Retha. Are you ready to settle? Make a home here?
For a year or two, perhaps. But I am not the settling kind. I am a wanderer, always searching, never finding. Maybe one day.
Ranvi, saw you looking a little lonely. Thought I might come and join you.
How nice. Are you enjoying yourself?
I am. I never thought I would see gruff old Gunnar so enraptured by a woman.
Enraptured by anything, for that matter. He's a hard one to read, but I am pleased for him, and for this day of rest and respite. After everything, a few days of feasting will do the people some good. They need this.
They do.
Will you walk with me?
Anywhere. Lead on.
Something has been on my mind for some time. I am no seer, but I foresaw this day long ago. Not Gunnar's marriage, but our situation. Our success.
How do you mean, our success?
I mean to say that I saw our settlement flourishing, through our victories in war and in diplomacy. And from the day we set out from Norway, I knew that you would make a fitter leader than Sigurd. It was never in his character to lead. It was always within yours.
I see.
Do you?
You might have warned me.
You would not have listened.
Fair.
I do hope you see it now, in all that you have done for us.
Ranvi, you and the people here have done more for me than I could ever repay. I am honored by your faith in me, and your confidence.
As I am honored by your love.
And I by yours.
Eivor, I want you to know that Sigurd and I are... We are severing the bonds of our marriage. We share a love that is steadfast, and I have faith it will forever be so, but my heart is yours. That much he knows. And I believe he is happy for us.
Are you sure?
Sigurd's desires are bigger than any man or woman can offer. He longs for something more. Something only he can find.
All he wants is far, far away. All I need is right here.
Shall we find our way back to the wedding? Bridget might give another speech. We must not miss that.
About that, I have not understood a single word of hers since Gloucestershire.
Really? I find she speaks beautifully. With poetry, even.
Are you kidding?
Am I? Come, we should go.
Do you see?
Thank you.
message has come. It's like something is happening near Volka's hut. Perhaps I should take a look. Survey the area, Sunan. Thank you.
and my people.
That woman seems to know me. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Always a delight to see you.
This is fine work, really. Thank you for seeing this done.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
Do you hear that? Thor's testicles! What is happening over there?